everyone. I'm Steven.
Hi, 大家好，我是 Bernice 老师。
Welcome to Enjoy English School. We're going to be doing business English for the date of October 6th.And please refer to pages 14 to 17.
我们今天进入到我们的商用英语的部分。
Right, so the meeting has just finished. Troy and Jennifer are talking as they leave the conference room.
好啦，所以同事之间呢，这个开完了会了，对不对？这个会议终于啊结束了。所以呢 ，Troy 跟 Jennifer 这两个同事呢，就在讨论啦，讨论说，哎，他们一边讨论的内容可能就是刚才开会的内容，然后当他们 as 就是当他们离开那个会议室的时候，就顺便在讨论。
So let's find out more about Troy and Jennifer.
Okay.
So Jennifer starts the dialogue by saying, Well, the boss wasn't as upset as I expected.
哇，这个消息太好了！就是我们跟老板开会的时候呢 ，Jennifer 出来这个 conference room 的时候，他就说了：“哎呦，还好哎，老板，结果没有我 expect， 就是我当时预期，我之前预料之中那么样的怎么样？所以两个 as 后面那个 as 是连接词，就是 and 的意思，前面那个 as 是一个副词，表示像什么一样。哎，其实老板没有我预计那么样的 upset， 那么样的生气，不高兴了。
I wonder how upset or how angry she thought the boss was going to be. Sounds like maybe she was expecting him to be very, very angry.
对
Right? So upset, it can mean that somebody is sad. It can mean that somebody is crying. Or it can mean that somebody is angry. So it's kind of a combination of these different emotions.
对，所以 upset 这个字呢，有可以表示你非常的这个伤心，也可以表示你很气愤。所以它可能有一些情绪在里面。
Right. So Troy says, yeah, I was worried the meeting would be a disaster.
他的同事的想法跟他是一样，他说对呀，我呀刚才还在担心，所以你看他都用的是过去式，因为他虽然会议已经开完了，然后他们讲话其实是现在正在进行，可是因为他们现在在描述的情绪都是刚才在会议室里面的情绪，他说我刚才非常担心这个 meeting 啊可能会是一个 disaster， 是一个大灾难啊。
And 我觉得刚刚 Bernice 老师讲这一段有一个很大的重点，就是在于 verb tense。
对，
因为他们现在讨论的部分都是过去式。OK， 但是这个对话有一些东西是现在式，所以在这个对话，请你们就是要多注意一下哪一些是过去式，哪一些是现在式。因为我很多身边的朋友在学英文的时候，因为中文我们不需要分那么清楚，
对，我们没有时态，
完全没有，所以你的脑袋其实没有这个练习的话，你不会习惯去想，这是未来式还是现在式还是过去式。甚至有很多的同学们他们知道过去式是 was， 可是因为他没有这个习惯去想，因为现在在讲过去式，我必须要有一些动词的改变，他就会讲 is。Okay， 这个真的是要你强迫自己要多去想这一部分，还没有开口讲一个句子的时候，先想好过去式，等一下动词都要过去式，先用这个方式提醒自己，你就比较不会一直出这个错误。
对、okay? 其实就是同学在中翻英的部分，你们在讲英文的时候不要想太多的中文，不然就像刚才 Stephen 老师讲，我们中文没有时态，所以你讲我是他会，你全部都可能都用现在式，但是可能这个是跟会是 maybe 是以前的事情。对，所以要注意这个部分。
Right. And what is a disaster? We see that word in this sentence. A disaster in other sentences might mean a natural
disaster, 自然的灾害
right, like a flood or a fire.
Earthquake.
These are all different types of disaster. When your boss yells at you, that's pretty much like an earthquake.
对，也是。所以老板对着你，你为什么这样子啊？好，那这也是一个 disaster.
So in front of disaster, a lot of times people in America, they might add two adjectives. They might say,I was worried the meeting would be a complete and utter disaster. Okay, 这是常会听到。Okay, they can say it would be a complete disaster, 还是 would be an utter disaster. 那 complete and utter 很常会放在一起。They both mean 完全是一个。Okay, complete and utter, they both mean the same thing. Complete 就是 C-O-M-P-L-E-T-E, utter 是 U-T-E. TTER、嗯、所以常常会讲 complete and utter disaster
对、嗯、所以我们中文如果翻译就是它根本就是个灾难这样子、嗯嗯嗯、
So Jennifer says thankfully we are still making enough of a profit to keep the business going、
嗯、她说啊、哦、还好还好 thankfully 这个就是表示啊很高兴的很感谢说啊还好幸好这件事情没有这个发生就是刚才讲的这个 disaster 的事还好还好没有发生因为呢我们现在啊依然 making enough of a 我们还是有足够的这个 profit 这个 profit 就是指你这个生意上面赚取的这个利润所以他就说了哎呀还好因为我们现在还有赚够多的这个利润可以呢 keep保持让我们的公司可以持续的怎么样 going 就是 running R-U-N-N-I-N-G 可以让我们的公司持续的这样子营运下去
Right, so when you're 赚钱 right, in English we would say make money
对、
right? Another word you could learn is earn money So we are still earning enough of a profit、mm-hmm. Earn is E-A-R-N And that just means that you're gaining this You're making it So it's、mm-hmm. the same thing as make a profit All right, you could also take out of a You could just say we're making enough profit、mm-hmm. I hear this often as well Both of these are acceptable and they mean the same thing And what does it mean to keep a business going? That means that you're maintaining enough profit That you can still let your businessbe in business, that you're not going out of business.、Mm-hmm. That's what it means by keep a business going.、
嗯、就是维持你公司呢还有持续的运转。那我们要怎么持续运转就要足够的钱、mm-hmm. 不然你就破产呢。
Right,、mm-hmm. and good management too,、mm-hmm. right?
没错。
So Troy says, true, but we really need to turn things around in the next few months.、
嗯、他说没错你说的非常的对。可是呢我们还是怎么样呢真的需要呢把一些东西呢 turn around, 就是把它整个扭转过来。
Mm-hmm.
所以我们必须呢把它这个力挽狂澜呢、啊、就算我们发生了什么事我们要把这个事情转过来把负的转成正的。OK, 所以把这个 things, 把它扭转过来尤其是在接下来的几个月里面。
So Troy, he starts by saying true, right? He could also say, that's right.But true is just another way that we say, that's right, okay?、
Mm-hmm.
But we need to turn things around, okay? So when you turn things around, it's usually from negative to positive, okay? Very rarely are we talking about making something positive to negative.
我们应该不会把好的转成坏的啦。
Yeah, usually that's not the case,
okay.
Right? So Jennifer then says, do you think we can hit the numbers the boss is asking for?
嗯，他就问他同事说：“哎，你认为呢？我们是不是可以达成那个 numbers？、
Mm-hmm.
那个 hit 原本就是打嘛，我们打到那个地方了，所以表示我们达到了那个点，我们达到了这些 numbers， 就是老板所要求的那些 numbers。这些 numbers 刚好就是 the boss is asking for， 就是我们老板现在要求的这样的一个，在他们的这个业务的里面，可能这个 numbers 就是你达到的业绩的绩，这个业绩的绩效的这个数量是不是可以达到、
mm. Right, so here, hit the numbers Just like Bernice 老师说不是打 right? But we could also use the verb reach Reach、mm-hmm. the numbers 达到那个、伸展可以碰得到
手可以碰得到的范围
Reach、mm. 就是 R-E-A-C-H And just like in yesterday's lesson We mentioned numbers You could also use figures、
mm-hmm.
Here, F-I-G-U-R-E-S So this sentence could also be Do you think we can reach the figures The boss is asking for And don't forget the for That prepositional word after ask Because usually when you want something, you、mm. say ask for something. Okay, so don't think just because you want to end the sentence with a verb that you don't want to use that preposition word,、mm. you still need it.
对，介系词也是很多同学比较困扰的一个部分，所以注意一下，尤其在这个句子，它是放在句尾，因为你要跟人家要求什么东西，确实是要用 ask for.
Mm-hmm. Mm. That's right. Then Troy, he says, it will be hard.
哎呀。 这个 Troy 就说很难啊，对不对？我们可能很难可以 hit the numbers.
Right, so 这个 hard 不是硬的意思，而是难。
啊，对，不是。
Right,、因为它也可以是 hard, right?
对。
Like her head is very hard. Oh, sorry.
她还真的打得挺用力，她已经积怨很深了。
Right, so hard, instead of that adjective, you could also use difficult. D-I-F-F-I-C-U-L-T.It will be difficult.、But if we invest a bit more in good advertisements, maybe we can do it.、
不过呢他想到一个好的主意。他说可是呢如果我们 invest, 就是投资。所以你看到 invest 后面一定会有一个介系词叫 in, 因为你要把东西投资在什么里面。他说如果我们多投资呢多一点 a bit, 用来形容这个 more, 这个形容词。他说如果我们投资多一点在什么方面呢，就是把这个广告呢做得好一点的话呢，哎，我觉得我们应该就可以办得到，可以 hit the numbers、
And good advertisements 那么长的一个字，有的时候可以简称成 ad、okay, AD 然后复数就加一个 S ads、okay? Alright, let's take a short break.
Okay.
Jennifer says, I'm sure if we get everyone on the same page, we can manage to get it done.
好，那么 Jennifer 接着说呢，我呀非常的确定，如果呢我们让每一个人，这边的 get 同学都知道这是使役动词，我们如果可以让每一个人都在同一个页面上啊，这是什么意思呢？就是大家都达到了共识了。好，这个在这个 business 里面很常用到的一个片语，那么我们就可以 manage to 表示你很努力设法要去达到一件什么事情， get it done 就是把这件事情呢办到成功了。
Right, so get something done is to finish something, okay? And then if I want to ask Renice 老师、我们想法是一致的吗、我会说 Are we on the same page?、
没错，
这个真的在 business 会常用的。
对，
I want to make sure everyone's on the same page、okay, 然后确定大家都是一样的想法，这样子才可以就是往前走。
对，
And manage to do something 呢，就是 manage to do something 是 be able to do something, 你也可以这样讲。 So we canSo we can be able to get it done. 你可以用这个文法。Then Troy says, that's a good attitude to have.
他就说了，有这样子的一个 attitude, attitude 就是我们做人处事的一个态度、就是要这样的态度就对了。
Right, and Jennifer replies by saying, we can't let our sales sink.Any further.
对， Jennifer 接着说呢，我们呢、绝对不能再让 let 又是另外一个使役动词，我们绝对不能再让我们的 sales 我们的销售的额度呢 sink, 同学知道这个船开开 就沉下去了，我们千万不能让这个销售额呢再掉得更深一步了，更进一步的 any further, 所以用那个 any 来修饰那个 further 这个字。
And I want to talk about the verb let, okay? A lot of people, when they're speaking Chinese, they'll say 让他还是让我什么让、对不对？I think somewhere down the road, a teacher said 让 is make, right? So a lot of people, when they're speaking English, they might say, oh, I want to make my sales better, okay? But a lot of times, you have to use the verb let instead of make. Okay, 这个更合理化变成是让的意思。Okay, but I hear a lot of my friends say, oh, make 什么什么。
比较常翻译中文翻译的时候，我们就是用 make.
But actually use let instead. Okay, so we can't let our sales sink any further. They want to try to raise their sales or improve their sales. Okay, 进步 I-M-P-R-O-V-E, improve their sales. Oh, then Troy says, let's schedule a meeting with our department for tomorrow.
既然是这样呢，我们就来做一件事吧，我们来好好的安排一下这个时间。所以 schedule 这个字就是指安排时间的意思。我们赶紧呢替我们这个会议来安排一个时间。跟谁来做这个会议呢？跟我们的这个部门，我们自己本身的 department 这个部门。然后时间呢就是看明天怎么样，赶快安排一个会议。
Right, so with our department, 跟我们的部门 for tomorrow, 然后时间点是明天，所以要注意这些小字 with,
介系词的用法
for, right. And then he continues by saying, We need to come up with some new ideas for advertising.
嗯，因为之前他们有提到啊，他们要做一些新的策略，就是要让他们的这个 ad 这些广告呢做得比较好一点。所以他说呢，我们一定要先想出一些想法 ，come up with 就是只想到一些好的一个想法。好，所以后面通常你会看到它的受词就是 ideas，想出这些新的好的方法。那这个东西是为了谁而去想的呢？为了这个广告。
所以如果 Bernice 老师有一个非常好的点子，我可能会问他说 How did you come up with that? Or how did you come up with that idea?
就是我们怎么想，你怎么想到这个好主意的？
好厉害哦。And come up with, 你也可以用 create,C-R-E-A-T-E. Okay, 所以也是意思是造出这个想法。
对，创造出来。
Okay, let's take a short break.
Okay.
So Jennifer says, I agree. We'll start brainstorming this afternoon.
接着 Jennifer 就说了，我同意你，我们呢就赶快在这个下午呢来做一些 brainstorm。哇，你的脑袋里面起暴风雨了，是什么意思呢？就是大家来脑力激荡一下啊，就在会议里面本来就要脑力激荡，因为大家要提出你的建议啦，然后找出一些解决的办法。
Right, 比如说 Bernice 老师讲 A, 然后我讲 B, 然后另外讲 C, 是不是可以把就很多 idea 在我们头上，就像暴风啪啪啪啪啪。然后慢慢找出来，就是那个太阳那种感觉，就是最好的那个 idea，那就是 brainstorming。Usually you have to brainstorm with other people, so they would say we will start brainstorming. Usually you don't brainstorm by yourself.
啊，对，自己撞来撞去也撞不出个什么结果就是了。
Right. And then here with Jennifer, when she starts with I agree, she could also just say the word agreed. A-G-R-E-E-D 也有这个说法，这个时候你就不用说 I. Agreed.Then Troy says, sorry to change the subject, but it's almost lunchtime and I'm getting hungry.
好，刚才喝咖啡，现在要开始肚子饿了。所以他就说，哎呀，很抱歉呢，我现在要跟大家改变一下话题了。意思就是刚才不是在讨论这个在开会，然后要做这个脑力激荡。可是不好意思，我改变一下大家的话题哈。因为这个午餐时间到了 ，almost 就是几乎快要到了吃午餐的时间了。而且我也真的觉得我开始有点饿了。
And then Jennifer, she concludes this dialogue by saying, me too. Shall we go grab a bite to eat?
对，有的时候其实有时候在讨论一些事情，在动脑的时候会忘记你肚子饿了。那所以刚好他也提出来说他肚子有点饿，所以 Jennifer 也接着说，真的，我也觉得我也饿了，对不对？那不然我们干脆去 grab a bite to eat。那这个时候就表示说呢， grab 就是一把抓过来的意思，那表示你们吃东西就是要不能吃太久，就是赶紧匆匆的去吃一下东西了。
Right, but even 就是这是原本的意思，现在的人已经当成习惯了，也许是真的坐下来，然后好好吃一顿，也会一样用 Let's go grab a bite。对，我怕你们误会，如果以为你的朋友说 Let's go grab a bite， 然后他坐下来，你会觉得他不是只是
在就吃一口就走了，
对啊，不是吗？
也不是啦，不是真的只能吃一口啦，就是说匆匆赶快吃一下这样子。
没错，然后Shall we do something 呢？一样是可以说 Can we go grab a bite to eat？ OK， 那 Shall we 是听起来比较柔和一点点。对，Shall we do this？ 还是 Let's do this？
Shall we dance？
Let's dance 也就是这个意思啊。但是 Shall we 是有多一点点的感觉，是给另外那个人。空间说 yes 还是 no。All right, so let's go into the review section. All right, Bernice 老师，如果说 I'm not as sad as I expected.
他说呢，我呀没有我原本预期那么样的难过，不高兴的意思。
Right, so as 然后形容词 as someone expected.
对
，Okay.What is a disaster?
简直就是个大灾难。
Right.
比如说可能老师的眼睛的睫毛掉了啦，或口红糊掉啦。Wow, what a disaster.
That's a disaster.
不是老师你看起来像大灾难一样，对不对？
Or it can be like a flood or an earthquake. Real disasters.
对，真正的灾难。
但是那个情况真的你可以说那是 disaster.
对女生来讲是啊，妆花了嘛，对不对？
What do I mean by make a profit?
好，就是赚钱钱啦。
And I need to make a profit to keep my business going.
对，你要赚钱才能让你的这个生意呢可以持续的营运下去。
If my business is doing badly, then maybe I need to turn things around.
嗯，如果你的生意呢，可能不是很好的时候呢，你要把这个形势扭转过来。
Mm-hmm. And I need to set a goal, and I need to hit the numbers.
对，这时候我们就要设定一个目标，然后达到那个数字。
Right.
对。
I need to invest in some very good advertisements.
对，或者我们可以用别的策略，我们可以投资一些东西进去。
Right.And what is an advertisement?
好，就是广告。
And it can be short as ad.、
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And if I need to make sure that everyone's on the same page, what does that mean?
就是表示我们达到了共识了。
Mm. And if I need to make sure I can manage to do something, what is manage to do something?
设法努力的要去达到。
Right. And then I need to schedule a meeting with you.
要做这把这个会议做一个时间的安排。
Mm-hmm.And what does it mean to come up with an idea?
啊，想到了一个什么好主意了。
And if we need to put our ideas together, we might need to brainstorm, which means...
就是表示脑力来激荡一下。
Okay, sorry to change the subject.
嗯，很抱歉跟你改变一下话题咯。
But shall we go grab a bite to eat?
我们去吃点东西吧。
Now I'm hungry. Oh, all right, that ends our lesson for today. We'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.
Business Meeting. Dialogue B. The meeting has just finished. Troy and Jennifer are talking as they leave the conference room.
Well, the boss wasn't as upset as I expected.
Yeah, I was worried the meeting would be a disaster.
Thankfully, we are still making enough of a profit to keep the business going.
True. But we really need to turn things around in the next few months.
Do you think we can hit the numbers the boss is asking for?
It will be hard, but if we invest a bit more in good advertisements, maybe we can do it.
I'm sure if we get everyone on the same page, we can manage to get it done.
That's a good attitude to have.
We can't let our sales sink any further.
Let's schedule a meeting with our department for tomorrow. We need to come up with some new ideas for advertising.
I agree.We'll start brainstorming this afternoon.
Sorry to change the subject, but it's almost lunchtime and I'm getting hungry.
Me too. Shall we go grab a bite to eat?